Hi Taurus, and welcome to your weekly reading for your health, wealth, and your heart, the matters of your heart. This is the general theme for your first week of June. So this reading, as I had mentioned before, I was planning to begin with a new segment for weekly readings as such, and let's see what the first week of June 2020 has in store for you. Please keep in mind that these readings are general and I apologize if they do not resonate with you. So Taurus, we have your health, wealth, and your heart for this week, and also a message from your angels as to what can come forth. All right, so Taurus, let's see. The message is improving health. Wonderful. All right, now for some of you could be dealing with health issues, and this week, you know, could be more vital and more well when it comes in terms of your health, Taurus. Also, we have health, wealth, exactly. So Taurus, for most of you, health was quite an issue. There was stagnancy and, you know, things were affecting your health. Now, I feel that for most of you, your career, your work or finances could be a reason, or your personal life could be a reason why you felt, you know, this lack of, or, you know, your health was so disturbed. You know, because you had a lot of pressure, maybe with the pandemic situation so far, you know, most of them are very concerned about their jobs, which is obvious, you know. People are really trying to, you know, make ends meet, and I really hope and, you know, pray to God that you all do very well, you know, with your health, and, you know, just try and make sure that things are gonna get better, and things are already getting better. So this week your health could be improving, Taurus, which is a wonderful sign, and you are coming out of, as you can see, the Ten of Wands is in reverse, so you are coming out of a lot of stress that you previously dealt with, Taurus. You are coming out of a lot of, you know, when it comes to work, money, career, finances, I would say, you know, the little burden or, you know, the pressure is, you know, just getting a little away from you, and things are falling into place. When it comes to loving relationship, Taurus, you know, till this week, I would say it's just a little, you know, on the downside for you with love and relationships. Maybe you felt that you are very close to a conclusion and, you know, things could disturb you. But I would say please be very calm. Things could not be moving very fast or as expected in love or family or relationships this week. But overall, your entire focus this week should be in improving your health. If it is not just the physical health, it could be your emotional or mental health as well. You know, you could just take your me time, your happy time, and, you know, make a good routine from this month, all right, and to maintain it further upon. So this week, I would say, Taurus, do not worry when it comes to work, career, or money, because things are definitely gonna get better for you. The only downside could be, you know, things are, you know, not completely or entirely changing in the right, in the exact direction that you want when it comes to your family or your love. So Taurus, for the first week of June, I would say beautiful so far, health is wealth, so that is the concern, and you know, if it is work that is affecting, then you're overcoming that. Please check out your detailed love readings in the Divine Enchantress playlist for June. It is already uploaded, and let me know in the comments if you enjoyed the weekly segment. All right, things are getting better for you, I would say, improving. So believe in that, manifest the best through this week, Taurus, all right? And let me know in the comments if we should continue with the weekly readings, you know, for the rest of the time to come. Stay blessed and have a wonderful week ahead. Bye-bye.